so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to measure them in.
Yeah.
Bear in mind that your face is not symmetrical. Nobody's is. So we have to get them as near as we can, even. But not, you don't have to show all this often, but and I'm doing measuring and stuff and drawing.
Right, they're like so uneven.
It might be worth you just taking a before and after photo on your phone as well.
Okay.
And then you've got like a still, haven't you?
Yeah. Take it on a Snapchat, it's better. Yeah, if you just press that button.
Right, just lift your chin up. So right, I'm gonna measure. Oh wow. And certain measurements that you have from the middle of. So when you do your eyebrows, do you like this closeness here? Because it should actually be in line with the middle of your eye. You know, so you're alright if I just sort them and then.
Yeah, you
sure?
Do, yeah, you do what you need to do.
People just loving the tune. It's awesome. Yeah, really, really good. Hello to. Oh, we have the Creams from Stratford upon Avon. Loads of them in the car, waving it up while you're at Shell Tech. Do you want to get involved? Drop us a little.
Can we just sit for a moment? Just sit for a moment. When you draw your eyebrows in, do you actually draw them bigger or do you keep them to what you've got?
I think at the beginning I leave it fairly lighter.
Well, that's why if I tattoo from there, you can still do that lightness, yeah, if you want.
And then I normally just define it on ends, like on the thing. I don't look at this song of the week, so I've not had it in ages. The bongo song. Yeah, like that. That's perfect.
I knew you were going to say that. Because your eyebrows aren't the typical square, big arch, and there.
No, I like it like that. That's exactly what I want.
Right, just raise your brows from you now.
It's weird.
Just about the first time.
It's weird doing that. I feel like I can't feel them properly.
Well, that's good because you're probably not.
Hopefully.
Right, stand up. I've looked from a distance so you can just see what people see.
Yeah.
I'm good then.
Yeah. I like them, yeah.
Okay then, so we will start.
Exciting.
It is exciting. So the first application is the outline. So all I'll be doing is basically making an outline for me to work and fill in them.
Yeah.
So if you're going to feel anything, this will be the sharpest that you feel.
Okay. I can't really prepare myself for it either.
I don't think you can because you've never had a tattoo as well. If you'd had a tattoo, you'd be absolutely petrified because they do hurt a lot more. But this is not quite as bad. second arm on.
Yeah.
So what you want me to do is have a look in this mirror, see what you think.
Yeah. I like them. I really like them. Yeah, they look good.
Nice, aren't they?
Yeah, they look really good.
Mm-hmm. And don't forget, they are going to soften quite a lot, so
you want to
Okay, so once you've run out of that, if you apply some Vaseline until you come back to me for your top up, which is about 6 weeks, two or three times a day, just keep them nice and soft.
Yeah.
So that's your healing balm. Yeah. That lasts you about 2 weeks. As much as you can for the next two or three days.
Yeah.
But then after the third day, three, four times a day until you've used it up. And don't leave any, use it all up because it's healing and, yeah, and protecting it. And that's just an aftercare sheet there, just telling you the do's and don'ts.
Okay.
But just sort of abide by that if you can.
Yeah, that's fine.
There you go.
Thank you. Would you like